the best in Trainspot here. Welcome to the very first gameplay let's play of the original Plants vs. Zombies, not PvZ 2, because I play PvZ 2, but today I'm just going to give PvZ a go. So, it's basically the same as PvZ 2. But basically, it's a lot different in different ways, such as the one sun is worth 25 suns, so one of the 25, as you can tell. There's different animations. There's different sorts of plants in this compared to PvZ 2. There's no premium plants. You need to buy, like, for example, you've got the double sunflower or twin sunflower, but you need to buy a sunflower. Yeah, but I'm not gonna say anymore, but that's basically like this is basically PvZ. But honestly, I find PvZ 2 a bit better because it's more interesting. And also, speaking of PvZ 2, I have managed to get 100 in gems, so off cam, in the next PvZ 2 video, we will get a different premium plant. We'll get to use our second premium plant. So we've got lava guava and we've got another plant. But basically, now this is just all this is just the tutorial. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna skip the tutorial, and I'll be back when I've done the tutorial. Right, guys, we haven't completed the tutorial yet, but I decided to do, why not do some warm-up bowling instead. This is warm-up bowling. It's so ridiculous, I'm not gonna lie. So you got the walnuts in the top. The red are exploding walnuts. Exploding walnuts, so walnuts can explode. But I'm gonna save them in case there's like really tough zombies. Oh. It's like a cherry bomb. It acts like a cherry bomb walnut. So if you were to add the walnut, as like the plant, walnut plus a cherry bomb is basically that. What I'm doing is I'm going to top the strongest zombies. So I go for the cool heads, then I go for the normal regulars. Oh, good. And I get close. Oh no. There we go. We've done it. But, yeah, we've done it. So yeah, there's been no videos. Something happened to my, like, something like it wouldn't work, but I'm not gonna say what happened because I don't want to jinx it happening again. But yeah, that's what happened. There was something wrong with it, but it's fixed now. Where's the exploding? The exploding not gonna move again. That did not help at all. I'm not gonna lie, that did not help. That did not help 1 bit. I would have expected like a bucket head to have jumped in here. But I think we've now done it. So, two zombies where zombies are have been now gone. That was perfect. Yes. But one more. And we've unlocked the potato mine. Please say we've completed this. Please. Oh. Right, guys, I only just realised that this is not the tutorial. But every time the video, the level ends, I do have to pause it because now ads are popping up and I don't want to get a copyright strike. So if there's pausing every level, I do apologize. It's because of these stupid ads. But we've unlocked the snow tea, which in PvZ2 is a premium plant, but in here it's not a premium plant. We've done unlock the potato mine and the walnut. So, I only thought there was a tutorial. I do apologize for that. But we're not gonna use the snow peas. We just need two more sun. Basically, I think you know what the snow pea does. It's basically a pea shooter, but slows zombies down. Hence the name snow pea. I'm just waiting for a zombie. Ah, it's so annoying. We need to. Why does it have to be two sun? There we go. It slows it completely down. It's actually, I think it's a bit too slow, I would say. I'm just saying, I think it's a bit too slow. I'm not saying it's a bad plan. It's too slow. The zombies go slow, but I think it does give a bit of a little bit of an advantage. We can place our thing in there now. Because they don't just get slowed as well. When they try to eat the plant, they also eat it very slowly. Oh, there we go. Could we destroy it? Yeah, we've got this one. Yeah, I think we might go for a pea shooter. I don't know. But anyways, I'll be back when I have more sun. Right guys, I just said I need the deposit to do something, but the bottom row, no, I don't want to risk it. We might just need to use the wall. No, I don't want to use it. I don't need cherry bomb because I don't really need the cherry bomb. Yeah, but now we've almost got a whole two rows of Snoopy. I think they're called Snoopy or Snoopy. I don't know. I'm just gonna call it Snoopy. Yeah, Snoopy. I don't know what to call this. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go for pea shooters to help do more damage. There's no difference between the pea shooter and the snow pea. All that's different is that it slows zombies down, but pea shooters can't do that. And I only just realized it's a two flavor. That's not good. It's a tooth flagger. There's gonna be loads of zombies. Wait, only one more sun to kill them. Boom. Cherry bomb. I quite like the cherry bomb. It's a good plant. Wait. I'm not sure, but I think the snow pea just does just a bit more damage than the pea shooter. I'm not 100% sure. I'm gonna have to look it up. But that's what I think. It does more damage than the zombie damage. Because I know in PvZ2, the pea, the snow pea and the pea shooter do the exact same amount of damage. And this is where I quite like that. The zombies like that, I just don't like those zombies. But we did one at home. I don't know why I'm going for 2 rows of everything. If we did the sunglasses, it would be so much fun. And also, soon, we're going to do an endless mode. But I don't think we're not going to do it yet because we haven't got every plant that I want to do. For example, we need, actually I'm not going to see what plant, but I think you can tell by what plant I was going to say. Comment down below what plant you think it was I was about to say. And if you get it right, your comment will get pinned. It's exactly like the pea shooter, but that's all I'm gonna say. If you can get it right, you got it right. You give yourself a high five. I don't even know the 2.2 ways. We can put it, but I don't know. But one thing we can do, maybe complete one in today's episode. We've unlocked the chomper, so now I'll be back when we get on to World 1-8. Right guys, so so one plant has to not be in the battle. Okay, I'm gonna go for sunflower. Okay, and there's bucket heads in this video. There's bucket head, not in this video, in this level. I don't know how fast the chomper recharges. But I hope it's fast. We'll go for pea shooter, a Snoopy, a rose Snoopy, where the shovel is. And Chomper's here. If you enjoy PvZ, comment. In the next, I might work to get different plants off camera. I don't know. I probably will get different, more plants off camera. Just like what I do in PvZ 2, because maybe some levels are that difficult. So yeah, let's see how quick it recharges. Okay, so it's basically like a sunflower recharge, it seems. That's one thing with the chomper I don't like. Where's the zombie? Okay, down bottom. Should I get another chomper? Or should I get Snoopy? I don't know. I seriously do not know. No, I'm gonna go for Snoopy. And hopefully. Oh, I forgot to say. There will be not many videos like there was. This is due to, I'm still gonna upload, but might not upload daily. I might upload every couple days a gaming video. This is due to school, how the reason why I upload a lot is, I think all of you would know that it was obviously our break, but now I'm back tomorrow, so that's why there's not going to be that many videos. But I do apologize for not uploading in the past week. But I did upload on one of my other channels, but I'm gonna upload it onto this one via Bluetooth. You'll see it, it'll come out soon, or I'll Bluetooth over soon. There you go. Easy. I should get on the thing. I don't know why, but I always pick the wrong thing. I don't know why. looks like we've got a full economy of Trumpers, Snoopy, Keefe, and Trumper. And we're out of sync. We've done it. Now we need stream. Yes, GG, we did it. I think what's gonna happen is I'm gonna end the video now after the fan wave. It depends what plan. Because I do need to do a PvZ2 video to show the premium plan. For a premium plan. I just need the cherry one to get the level over on. That is the plan we were gonna get for Reaper. But we end off with Reaper, so now what I'm gonna do is pause it quickly. No. I'm going to end the video now. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, subscribe, comment if you like this new series of PvZ. And yeah, peace out, guys.